Massachusetts, and I'm here to talk about the Shaft Revolution Counter. The Shaft Revolution Counter, as the name states, counts the amount of revolutions that the shaft goes through. The shaft is what connects the engines on the ship to the propeller that's outboard, and it works by using this little gear that's mounted on the shaft. The smaller gear that's meshed to the shaft goes into the counter, and there's a set of sensors inside that'll adjust the analog readout.
And why do you need to know about the counter? Like, why is that important?
We use it for log purposes. We can use it to calculate efficiency.